the question of whether or not people should be allowed to own, at the very least, automatic and semi-automatic weapons is not a political one. It is a question of life and death, and it needs to stop being a question of politics.